girls basketball. Major milestone for a living legend tonight in Treynor. Gail Hartigan earns win number 600 of her incredible coaching career. Hartigan's Cardinals knock off Underwood in Treynor tonight, 62-45. For Hartigan, whose mom, husband, and daughter was there to see it, you can tell she's not one who likes the attention, all the fuss made about it, but coach, you deserve it. Congratulations on win number 600.
I don't know that you have one proud moment. You have a lot of proud moments in there. It has to be spread out, because if it, kids that back when I first started hadn't started it, it wouldn't be going now. People believed in me when I first came, and that has helped a lot. You never know what's going to happen. You just go, like I said, year to year, and I've had a lot of great athletes come through here, so that's made the big difference. My husband and my family and my parents have been awesome. You know, there's been times when they were younger, you talk about getting out of it, and the boys are like, no, you can't. Leah's like, no, you can't. So, yeah, they've been great.
And, you know, the announcer said, anybody who's either played for Coach Hartigan or had a daughter or a family member play, everybody stand up. Nobody was sitting. Everybody standing up in the crowd. It was great. So
what a great impact. Yeah.